commerceministry.org. You can ask me to be able to cover half of the workshop. For a contact page, you can give me contact info in any email address. The website is www.overcommerceministry.org. Stay tuned to commerce.
Gird yourselves, his immense priests. Howl, ye ministers of the altar. Come, lie all night in sackcloth, ye ministers of my God. For the weak offering of the king's offering is withholden from the house of your God. Call a solemn assembly, gather the elders and all the inhabitants of the land into the house of the Lord your God, and cry unto the Lord, alas for the day. The day of the Lord is at hand, because of destruction from the Almighty shall it come. Alas for the day. The day of the Lord is at hand. Alas for the day. The day of the Lord is at hand. For the day of the Lord is at hand. The day of the Lord is at hand. The destruction from the Almighty. For what the Lord hands between every man's heart and mouth, they shall be afraid. Pains and sorrow shall take hold of them. They shall be afraid of the war of the cattle. And the Lord, and the weapons of his indignation, will destroy the whole land. Howl ye, for the day of the Lord is at hand. Howl ye, for the day of the Lord is at hand. It shall come as a destruction from the Almighty. Therefore, the Lord hands between every man's heart and mouth, they shall be afraid. Pains and sorrow shall take hold of them. They shall be in pain as a woman that travels. They shall be amazed one at another. Their faces shall be aflame. Through the day of the Lord comes. Through the voice of the heart and fierce anger, the later end of it. You shall destroy the sinners that are offered. Howl, ye. For the day of the Lord is at hand. Howl, ye. For the day of the Lord is at hand. Howl, ye. For the day of the Lord is at hand. For the hour of his judgment is come, and worship him that made heaven and earth and the sea and the fountains of waters, saying with a loud voice, fear God and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come.
Because you think, most of you think, they know what God is doing,